Alright, here we are. There we go. Get out of here. What? He's gone now.
Managed to dart past the nurse today and throw herself over the railing in the lobby. Not certain if she was trying to end her own life or merely escape. But either way, her legs had healed by the time I managed to get down to the first floor where she lay. Now, without proper setting, the rapid healing process had fused her bones back together at odd angles. We had to re-break and set them almost a dozen times, each due to the small window of viability. Now, those children may be immortal, but I can verify they feel pain. Advising Dr. Lamb on higher doses of sedatives to keep this from happening again.
Oh, man. Hey, what's up, guys? And you?
You!
Where? Oh, wow, hey, hey. You're a little frisky there, aren't you? There we go. What else we got? Nothing else? What is this? Don't know. Remote hack tool. Reload the weapon. Give me 1 second. Save hack. Nice.
I'm a doctor.
Thank you. There we go. What else we got?
I heard what you said.
What's going on?
Acquired armor shell too. Hell yeah. Hey, you know what? I think you deserve some anti-personnel rounds. Don't you? Hello.
My first incarnation when Dr. Lamb gave me my mandate to alleviate pain was to block its neural pathways. Now, the preliminary results were promising too, until some of the children started chewing their own tongues off out of ignorance. Need to sequester them away from the others so as not to cause undue stress on the remaining subjects.
Ooh.
We're nearing another pediatric ward. It will be guarded, Father. Get ready.
I know, I already burned him. Beat a chamber right there. There we go. There we are. What I wanted. And in here? Some buckshot, hell yeah. Hey, what's up?
When you've cleared them out, I'll need a signal like before. Push the core button and I'll proceed.
Alright. How's it going, man? I think I've already.
Children, from
Guys, where can I use this? I might use this because... Ow. Where the fuck's this guy at? What's up?
I think... Yes, we're ready for the ballast tank. I can boil off the water and get us out of here. We must return to the docking platform, Father, now.
Alright, let's go then.
You granted Eleanor the will to choose. And now, like a plague, she spreads it to those innocents. To be self-aware is a curse, Delta. You are damning them.
That is not that bad. Like, shut the fuck up. It's better than getting blown up in here and falling to the bottom of the trench. Dumbass. This is Billy. His name is Billy.
Come up to the glass once you're ready for me to begin. There's no going back once we start.
Warning. Ballast reservoir is full. Reservoir must be vented prior to launch.
Can I help? Can I help? I want help.
My only daughter, from her home and family, and feed her to a world without hope. Though Utopia may die with her, I would sooner see us fall. Goodbye, Eleanor. Mother will be waiting for you.
Here they come, Father! Hold them off until I can bring it to a boil.
Hello. All right, let's use my shotgun now. Hello.
Nearly boiling.
Oh, you get the face from me. Fuck me. Oh, wait. Hey, what's up? You survived that?
It's boiling. I can help you fight back now. Use the plasmid.
song. Have fun with that.
The ballast water is gone. Release the docking mechanism.
I like this. That you can pick them back up. There we go. I'm gone. I'm gone. We gotta do this real quick. I'd love Telekinesis 3. Oh, that'd be so awesome. Save up for that, I guess.
The elevator to the lifeboat is flooded, Father. We have to equalize the pressure in here or the door won't open. Destroy those glass tubes to flood the room.
What the hell was that? Enjoy bees. These guys too? Hey, hey, chill out, bro. Oh my god, there's so many big daddies. For you.
Halfway there, but they're still coming. Break the other one. It's the only way to stop them.
Ah. Oh yeah, electricity. This is what I should have been using. Ah. Oh my gosh. Where's the other two? There's so many dead Big Daddies. That was a lot of Big Daddies. I was like, what the fuck do I do? Hey, Big Daddy. Nope. Hello.
The bombs, Father! We're falling! Run!
Heading to the surface.
Then, Father, the rapture dream was over. You taught me that evil is just a word. Under the skin, it's simple pain. For you, mercy was victory. You sacrificed, you endured, and when given the chance, you forgave. Always. Mother believed this world was irredeemable, but she was wrong, Father. We are Utopia, you and I. And in forgiving, we left the door open for her.
Oh yeah. Good ending. Yeah.
The rapture dream is over, but in waking, I am reborn. This world is not ready for me, yet here I am. It would be so easy to misjudge them. You are my conscience, Father, and I need you to guide me. Be with me now, Father. Your memories, your drives. And when I need you, you'll be there on my shoulder, whispering.
The Big Daddy Doll.
If Utopia is not a place, but a people, then we must choose carefully, for the world is about to change. And in our story, Rapture was just the beginning.
Huh. Hell yeah. Well, that was a fun game. I beat the second one, Bioshock 2. That's that.